Defense has been playing super football the last few weeks, and I say they really stepped up to play tonight here, and made their stops when they had to, and slowed them down. That's the biggest thing you got to do about Windber. You just got to slow them down.
Once Colin went down, we got a little bit deflated, and it took a while to get going again.
Yeah! I mean, our offensive line's been playing a great game. We're playing great football all year. They just done a super job for us, opening them some nice holes and also protecting Max when he's throwing the ball.
We got to where we felt we should have been, and those guys did everything we asked all summer, all fall. They're a tremendous group of seniors, and it's gonna be tough to replace those guys next year. But we'll do the best we can. Off to North Star. They played a heck of a game. They deserved to win, and I'm really proud of our guys. They fought and clawed till the end. So hats off to both teams, and we wish North Star the best of luck in inter-districts and hope they represent District 5 very well.
All right. Just pass it around.